National Weather Service in the Quad Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Carroll County until 5:15 p.m. At 4:40 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Lanark, or 7 miles east of Mount Carroll, moving east at 45 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and nickel-sized hail. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Mount Carroll, Lanark, Shannon, and Chadwick. Take cover now.
T90 to